Oh yeah, that's silly. Why would Amity be in our... Amity! Luz? Where are we? I think Hootie brought me here?
Well, this is our basement. I am so sorry about this. Hootie's been acting weird all day.
Yeah, house demons get like that after a couple thousand years. It's fine. Listen, about what happened at my place, I kinda... If we could just forget about the whole thing, maybe?
All I care about is getting you out of our dirty, weird basement.
No. Automaton on your own? And then you lied about it. You've been acting strange all day. Does it have something to do with the human realm?
I don't talk about this because it happened a long time ago, and it's like totally not an issue anymore, but
today's the anniversary of my dad passing away.
Gonna be made fun of again.
Did you just say something?
No!
That was, an invasive species.
Mold. It's harmless.
But she's a human. We have no idea how it'll affect her.
If I hit the board...
Okay.
Everything is so crazy right now, and I have no idea what my future holds, but it would be so cool if you were in it. So, would I return in human?
I am not getting this back until you're better, okay? You got it.
Gotta admit, Amity, seeing you around more often is...
Do you want to go out with me?
Oh, I was so ready.
I'm sorry. You can sit.
Okay. Amity Blight, do you want to go out with me?
Yes! Okay!
Still so scary?
I don't know.
Dang, Hootie, you really are something.
Does this seem fine to you?
Whoa! It's like I have snakes for arms.